our bus to Abu Dhabi. We're headed down to the Sheikh Zayed Mosque,
which I'm so excited about.
On our way here, we stopped at the gold souk. Super cool.
Lots of gold.
Very sparkly. I just really love sparkly things. And then we took the boat, the
Abra,
across the creek and had an amazing lunch.
There's food in there.
Look how big this thing is.
It's delicious.
So good. Probably the best meal that we've had here in Dubai.
So far.
And now we're gonna take this bus. It's like 2 hours and 10 minutes through Dubai all the way down to Abu Dhabi and then a taxi to the mosque. And
then we'll be there.
All right. You pick up the taxi right next to the bus station. You just walk off to the street and you can grab a taxi there. Taxis in Abu Dhabi are silver, just like that. They're all metered. Took a 30 dirham to get here, which is like $8. And drops you off right here. So that'll be Issa's entrance, and I'm guessing this is me. So we understand most of these, but what is that? This is incredible. We haven't been to Taj Mahal, but I have a feeling it'll give a similar impression, because this is just unreal. Detail in all of the columns is just incredible. Is this the prettiest water fountain? I just can't get over how impressive this place is. It's just massive and so beautiful. No, but seriously, look at the window. Absolutely incredible. You just have to come to see this for yourself. I just can't stop taking pictures. This place is so photogenic. It's gorgeous. I love it. We picked up an audio tour. It's free. All you have to do is have an ID that's not a passport. So bring a driver's license or some sort of state ID, so they won't take a passport.
Sheikh Zayed.
There are over 1,000 columns surrounding the courtyard here, and each one of these is marble and inlaid with semi-precious stones. That's mother of pearl in the center. So these are marble, inlaid with marble. And you can fit 32,000 worshippers in this courtyard. Thank you.
That's the minbar where the imam preaches on Fridays. And this wall is called the Qibla wall. It faces Mecca, which is the direction that Muslims pray to. So inside each of those flowers is a word, and it's one of the qualities of Allah, like merciful, gracious, charitable. It's cool. That clock tells you when to pray. There's 5 prayers throughout the day, and they change based on sunrise, sunset, midday. So every single day, you have different times of when you need to pray. That chandelier weighs 12 tons, it's 30 meters across, and 5 stories high. It's crazy. This is the world's largest hand-knotted carpet. 1,200 people put it together in 12 months.